ether. Stream of horror, even though Halloween's over. It's very late and I probably shouldn't be streaming at all, but at least stream for an hour or something. Yeah, this is me streaming after I took an Uber home tonight. Instead of the bus. I feel like it's been a week. On top of everything else going on in the world, today at work I found out we may be doing something that will possibly double my workload before the end of the year, which is already pretty full. Stuff till next year. It's just so much stuff, it's hard to think of and keep it all straight in my mind on top of other things going on in the world. But I'll continue to stream and offer the people who show up here some level of escapism, hopefully. Too difficult 20 plus year old games. Which reminds me. Yeah. Thank you to everybody who came out to my last couple of streams on Monday? Yeah, Monday. We finished Stories in the Dark, the 1901 collection of horror stories. And on what did we do over the weekend? Alright, we were playing More Shadows, Price of Our Sins. Trying to finish that, and hopefully the buffering issues don't come back and this solves other problems. So much, so very complicated. And I said, hey, Stock. Sorry, I don't think I said hi. How are you tonight? Anyway, we had beaten the boss in the library and I saved before I pushed in the last book last time. We're going to tackle new puzzles surrounding the portraits in the gallery tonight. It was capturing. No, literally. The reason that you know the game now is because I got it capturing and I opened it. Okay, where? Probably Halloween special on Sunday. If this was after we the window, but the game has other plans. This was the right save, right? Thank you. not the right save. I ain't dealing with that guy again. No, it's definitely not that.
Carnby?
I'm in the library. It's awesome.
Disabling escape.
Do you really think I don't know?
An elsevier.
Oh yeah? Well, don't.
Always the last one I pick. Four spare rockets now, which is terrible. Except what's that? Oh, first aid kits. I'm remembering now. At least I saved the instant I got out of that library. Nothing I ask. How's everyone else's week? Was the last book is on the third floor, right? This game is taking me longer than I thought it would, but that's partly because I'm doing shorter streams and I have too much else in my mind. I'm not playing that well. No, thank you. Already broke out of his loop, but no, he's just walking to the wall, minding his own business. we're still doing decent with shotgun ammo, but you know, it's hard to tell in this game. You got the small bronze key and the plasma cannon. Whoa! Somebody woke up. Took more out of us than we remembered. He went to me from caution to dead in 2 hits. Shite. I'm not seeing it gleaming. That's right, we was putting the acrobat way up in this. And then we flipped the breakers. Right, there's more than one. Engraved metal plate. Well, that's not enough to perk him up. Yeah, the monster's like, why is everything so quiet? Is this a funeral? Turn on the music! Proceeds to dance in a circle. Well, as long as he's dancing, he ain't killing me, so... at the bottom of each portrait. A 1001 combo breaker spins, yes. The fact that he can keep those combos up is impressive. So I know... these are each... oh dear. When did that happen? Hey, sentient program, welcome in. How are you doing tonight? No, I should try and turn on the lights on principle. Hands up, the government's wrong and the power's all gone away. And the year's up. Yeah, spinny bugged out fellow. Alright. This was, yeah, I think we looked at it last time. There's no tag on it. is awake. This is no longer safe now. Nope. He sees me. God. Wonder if I should blow 9 shells and just kill him. Okay. Only 6 shells. I'm sure I'll live to regret that. Ooh. Plasma cannon's at 100. Well, his dance is over. These are different Mortons. My notebook say anything useful? Oh, right. Obed Morton is alive and in the old fort. We saw him through the telescope. And that is why we invented the page down key. Also control end. Wait. I think it'll be easier if I write these down. Jeremy, 1899. The unknown. Archibald, 1874. Richard, 1852. Wait, that's not Obed? Remember which is which. That would be funny if Susan was an ancestor of Superintendent Chalmers. Yeah, this game is in the Simpsons universe. Okay, so we didn't get it right. Yeah, it should have been obvious by that sound. Every time we look at a picture, the lights go out now. Nosferatu. Hey, Witch, anybody going to see that new Nosferatu remake that's coming out? that? Did I put 34? I don't know what I did. I never know what I did. It was him, and it was 31. Yeah, saw a trailer for it. Kinda curious. Oh, I didn't see Renfield. I probably should. We'll check that out at some point. Interesting idea. He was a fun character in the original Dracula. Oh, you liked Renfield a lot. This carpet. When the hell are they gonna finish Wandering Hamster? Which one was it? 74 and 52. Both of the 18 variety. That run all the way through the walls down to the mantelpiece. Oh, you really like Vampire Sentient. You've seen most of the good ones since the 80s. Yeah, there are plenty of good ones out there. Even if that is one of those concepts, sometimes it seems like it's hard to do anything very new with, but... I keep meaning to see John Carpenter's Vampires. My father says that's especially good. Very gory, but that's less of an issue now that I'm not 13 anymore. There's that one I saw, the addiction, the affliction. When I was like 18, I keep meaning to rewatch that one. Where is that? That's it on the table. Yeah, wires running through the walls. An ornate bronze key. Oh, it has a good score as well, and Phil Paxton in it. Oh, cool. Have one or two copies of it on VHS. Gotta think. Is that one still factory sealed? Whatever. Maybe Dad and I'll watch it when I'm back home over break. Manor's entrance. Oh shit, we are gonna have to go back outside, and we left something out alive outside, didn't we? Fortunately, we didn't leave too much alive outside. Oops. astronomical symbols. Moon, star, sun. Or is it star, sun, moon? Yes, two moons. Came in through the mirror, right? I know this won't work, but yeah, just for fun. Fuck you, forces of darkness. Looks like that door is the only locked one on this floor, but there's one of the doors is flashing. Wait, okay, are the locked doors flashing? Everything's unlocked, right? Yeah, the rooftops. I'm trying to see if there's one other locked door on the first floor. It's hard to tell if I'm not in the room. I seem determined to take the long way around every single time. saving again. But yeah, it seems wasteful. God. Sorry to bother you, chaps. Leave it to your own devices. That one flashes so clearly. Can you guys tell looking at this? Are there locked doors on the second floor? Entrance. First floor, ground floor. It's hard to get out of the map sometimes. The sealed one.
fixing that bed. Sealed up. Oh, that's just... Okay, got it. Annoyance. Saved. Now I can explore without as much fear. Hey, Asmodon, how are you? You guys, please go check out Asmodon. Saw you were streaming. What was it you were playing tonight? Generation Zero. Yeah, the sequel to Enemy Zero. Nice. Very horrific. Some might think that D2 was the sequel to Enemy Zero, but that would make less sense. Oh, Black Ops 6! That's the newest Call of Duty one, isn't it? The one that's on all the energy drinks at the store. Are you enjoying that? Yeah, this is just somebody's bedroom. It's okay. Not as good as some of the others. For me, 4 was the high point of the series. But, to be fair, Call of Duty 4 is the only one I've ever played. More fun with friends. Oh, no kidding! You're drinking one of those Black Ops 6 branded energy drinks. I think I got a couple from the store, because they were like 50 cents. Yeah, bargain. And I'm like, 50 cents. If only they had only 1 gram of sugar per cent, then they'd be healthy almost. Yeah, good thing it's empty. I was going to say it's a bit late for energy drinks. Right. Got that one doesn't show up, so... I'm sure I tried to take the ladder before. We switched. Ooh. The last Black Ops you played was 2. Well, I guess I haven't played any of the Black Ops. Enter codes anymore. I miss when they still gave us physical stuff, like, you know, send enough proofs of purchase to get a Call of Duty baseball cap. I've thought of that, sentient. You know, what's to stop you from scanning, going into the store and scanning all the QR codes until, you know, the Ralph's employee comes up and says, "Sir, please stop scanning the energy drinks. You are a cheater, and you deserve to be no-scoped by an elite player." Yeah, you know, these Rouse employees are hip. Okay, have we unlocked everything here? If we go all the way downstairs here, then it's just... a tiny room with several zombies and... is it... one door's locked, one door's the library, one door's the corridor. Right? Yeah. It kind of seemed like there was one door that was still locked. Cat was in the room with the owl wolf. Is it? No, that wasn't. That was the lights on. Through there and then go south, that's the room with a whole bunch of books where we found the flask. This was, yeah. There's the wolf owl. The slide projector. We never found slides, did we? Oh. It's just that damnable door. Spawning monsters in survival horror games with limited ammo. You said the fan you had on. Oh, I got you saying IRL fans. Wait, now that's. Oh, there's a wall there. I didn't see it because the light was so bright, but... herbs, that'll give you health. I appreciate that you're a big fan. Just make sure there's no secret passage near that locked door. Just knowing full well that we'll get head crabbed. Go back to Half-Life. Strategy guide, I would look at that, but I don't. So we have to rely on game facts. Facing the bottom of the stairs. Wait. That's the... Hold on. I've been looking at the map wrong. Because the stairs curve... I think I'm onto something. So the locked door, which is really close to the headcrab room, is the mirror that we used to come up from the underground, right? So this is the main entrance. And that's where we use the ornate key. So, I just spent the last half hour wandering around looking for something that was right in front of my nose. And if that doesn't sum up life very well, I don't know what does. FML. Snack break. We just had a redemption for eat something strange. It was good because I didn't have enough dinner because I'm going to go and eat it after stream. Very realistic game once we get past the monsters and the, chill Carnby and Cedrak are when they talk. I have a brownie my sister gave me when she was visiting. I believe it's either an import or from some import store. Ooh, it looks like it has Chinese and Korean characters. Marketo since 2008. Well, at least that's in English. At least we know that it's a brownie. No nutrition facts, though. Looks like our standard brownie. The same kind of texture that you would associate with really cheap snack brownies, but it's a bit more of a chocolate flavor. Over. Let's go back to before I wasted the ammo and the health. I'm bargaining on us never having to enter this damnable mansion again. Yeah, hope we didn't miss a cache of 20 rockets somewhere. is only about 5 feet 10 inches, and you can haul yourself over it. It does sound like a broken car. bulk order the genes, because we don't want naked zombies running around Shadow Island.
Streaming game on stream, streamer I'm afraid. Streamer you must pause my stream, streamer got a raid. Here's a raider leading raiders, welcome raider, welcome raiders. Are the raiders alligators? Raider, raider, grackle.
How are you doing tonight? You guys, please go check out RocketKev. He's mostly a retro streamer and you're playing some Spyro tonight, weren't you?
Yeah, although I didn't play much Spyro, but it sure looked like a little PS1 dragon.
Welcome in, everybody. I'm Purblind Gamer. I'm a legally blind retro and variety streamer who streams some action games, some adventure games, and a lot of horror games. And tonight we're still slogging through Alone in the Dark, the new nightmare. The fourth and, so far, the most difficult game in the series. We didn't quite finish by Halloween. This year. Oh, Spyro 3. Cool. Are you enjoying that? Have you already played all the Spyro games? It's great to have you guys here. We just died and we're trying to figure out what to do. And I think that sums up this game admirably. And it captures. Working just a few hours. Yes, please get some sleep, RocketKev. And thank you for bringing your friends here. I really appreciate it. Hope work goes well tomorrow. I should say. also a professor who's looking for her father, and we banter a lot over the radio once every few hours.
Things.
Who says I even do know these things? I could just be making things up. Okay, Macaw streamed it. So, well, it can't have been too pornographic if he streamed it on Twitch, then. Now I gotta look this thing up. Oops. Heavily censored, yeah. Understand. We had to censor the things once or twice. We censored the FMV game Hardline when we played that. You can watch the VODs on YouTube to find out why. Or, you know, read about it somewhere. Thank you. used to come in here and get bit.
I'm at the fort. There's some sort of planetarium here. It's incredible. The Mortons really dabbled in everything.
Yeah, with one goal in mind. Jeremy Morton had it built. It has something to do with an Indian ritual.
There's something here that looks like a control board. I'll try to get to it.
Aline, I gotta admit, you're handling all of this incredibly well.
She has no comment.
Thank you.
There's that symbol on the rock in the foreground.
I'm at the fort. There's some sort of planetarium here. It's incredible. The Mortons really dabbled in everything.
Yeah, with one goal in mind. Jeremy Morton had it built. It has something to do with an Indian ritual.
There's something here that looks like a control board.
Scraggly trees.
I'll try to get to it.
Aline, I gotta admit, you're handling all of this incredibly well. Yeah.
There's something.
Aline, I gotta admit.
Hush, Aline, hush. We've heard it all before.
I'm being followed by a Twitch viewer. Twitch viewer.
Welcome to the community. Appreciate it. Oh, sorry to hear that your lights are flickering. It's raining so bad. Hope you chaps don't lose power. Just wait for dawn.
semi partially invisible, or is it they make it look that way so it doesn't block the camera? Not that they cared about monsters blocking the camera before.
Aline,
two refills. I don't know how much each refill gives you.
Aline.
Thank you. this guy anyway. It's gonna be hard to get around him in there also. Thank you. shit. Shockwaves. Once they were human. Most. A song. With or without you. With or without you. Oh, thanks. Thanks, I appreciate it, Kitar. It's always great to see you. Yeah, I'm probably gonna head to bed myself soon. Wait. Oh, so I guess when you climb the ladder, even though it fades to black and then fades back in, that doesn't count as going to a different room. So we get to do that again. Alone in the dark, New Nightmare is a rebel. It plays by its own rules. If indeed it has rules. Piss off, Dino Babies.
Damn.
resisted that charm, but whatever, just one save. He turns it off when he talks on the radio, and then I forget to turn it back on. It's me that's pulsing and making that noise. Nice young pilot is all right. Oh wait, he's alive? No, he's not. Does he have any useful items? He does not. The chopper does, though. I've already seen this kind of lens. The blue light is used to detect very old traces of dried blood.
Johnson here. Come in. November 09er, do you copy?
Hey!
Where am I?
Stop jerking around. Let me try and get you out of here.
My legs! The radio is dead.
Everything will be okay. Everything will be just fine.
But the plane's sinking.
I'm telling you, everything will be okay.
I don't want to die.
Hey, let go of me.
Don't leave me here. Please, I beg you.
I said let go of me.
Go on. I'll never make it.
Sure you will.
I'm telling you, I'll never make it. Just promise me one thing. When you see Johnson, tell him something for me. Tell him his cover is blown.
We're done. Oop. You guys didn't see that. But it was just a very, very quick cutscene of the plane sinking. A little bit. Or 8 hours, not even blink. I mean, to be fair, sometimes I do. Not as much as I used to. I appreciate that, Stock. Just because work was long today and will be long tomorrow, and found out the way they're talking at work, they may take something in a direction that will give me a whole lot more work to do, and it'll be. If they do, it'll have to be done before the end of the year. I don't know. I don't know how bad it's going to be. This is fine. The world is fine. But I appreciate you guys coming to hang out. So I wandered the mansion looking for locked doors that were in fact right in front of me. Let's find somebody to raid. And I gotta get a bed. Pennsylvania 4, is that the SNES one? We haven't, I hardly forget to raid Tori, the former trash Tori, but should we raid Neon? Yeah, let's raid Neon Arcade. A friend of ours, because I think he's trying to get partner and he could use the views. He must be pretty close. Plus he's playing Revenge of Shinobi. Okay. That's a decent good game. I think Shinobi 3 was better, but I have that on the Sega. Got it when I was, I don't know, about 10 or something. Tough game. I wonder if he's playing the version with Spider-Man and Batman. Yeah, but as for what's coming up on stream, on Saturday, I'll try and do something for Short Horror Saturday.
Maybe.
Got this obscure horror platformer with a pretty good story I might do, or I might do another one by the guy who did Insanity Souls. Then Sunday I'm going to try and do my Halloween special, and then we'll start by finishing what's it called, Shadow's Price for Our Sins, and then I'll read an original Halloween horror story if I can finish it in time, and then we'll play some Halloweenish game, which should be fun. And yeah, next week. I know in addition to Alone in the Dark, New Nightmare, I still gotta finish Blackthorn. Left over from Cinematic Platform in September. I should have one more stream of that. And then, I don't know if people want me to finish Crazy Ivan. Whatever. I'll figure my life out. There we go. Thank you, everybody, for coming to hang out. I appreciate all the chatters and all the lurkers and, oh, the new follows and the raids and everything. And you guys can find me on Twitter and MySpace, where I post stream announcements, which I forgot to post tonight, oh well. And you can find VODs of my past streams up on YouTube. Have a good night, Stalk. So I hope that everybody has a good night. And if scorpions attack you tonight, I really hope that they're always visible. Also small. Alternatively, scorpions could just not attack you tonight, chat. So everybody say hi to Neon Arcade, get some rest, and I'll see you guys this weekend.